This might be the quietest high school classroom in Baltimore. That's because these students are all taking a different class online. It's part of the new virtual high school program at Seton Keough.
In a small school, we don't have the availability of many teachers to do extra activities for the students. So this program affords our juniors and seniors the opportunity to actually take classes that we wouldn't be able to afford them by hiring other teachers.
20 students are enrolled in the VHS pilot program this year. Seton Keough is one of 29 schools across the globe and the only one in Maryland to join this online network. Students can take a wide variety of classes online from teachers all over the world.
Basically log in and they give you all your assignments for the week, and you can really do it on your own time, which can work against you or for you depending on your time management skills. So you have to get used to it and you have to be responsible.
The online teachers grade each student like they would in a normal class, and a Seton Keough teacher coordinates with them, and the credit counts as an elective toward their graduation requirements. It allows the students to explore specific areas of interest like advanced placement French or computer science.
It gives me a background of computer science, like a jump start if I want to do it or not.
It also prepares the students for college itself and the new challenges they might face there.
I think it's really preparing them for the future. I think education is going this way. A lot of colleges I know are doing virtual high school classes, and this will sort of prepare them for the future.
VHS was so successful this year that next year they plan to expand and nearly double the program. In South Baltimore, Kim Day, CWBAL-TV 11 News.